teams are happy, and they stick together in the dugout. This is very important because, as we all know, it's a jungle out there. Major league players have a lot of free time on their hands, so to avoid boredom, it helps to be creative. And there's never been a more creative method than Roger.